Do you want it 4 or 5 pages? I can make it 4 or 5.
True skip page.
Okay, Mama, I'm just gonna put some more parts in it that you really and you love to cook. You love to cook.
So you're gonna go write a love song, Mommy, You Love Mommy Forever?
Yeah. Do you like the song?
Uh-huh.
That was a present for you.
Oh, you're so cute.
I can add more.
Oh, okay.
Mama, do you want it to talk about the next part?
The next part, Mommy is your best friend?
She loves to cook. Don't you like that?
Uh-huh.
She loves to plant trees. And I love you. And you love me. I love you. You love me when I was little. You love me now. Do you want that to add to the song?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, and you want, I can make a whole version that I can think of dance moves.
Okay.
And I'm going to think of a tune.
Okay.
Of one of my favorite songs.
Okay, sure.
I'll follow a beat in a little bit.
Okay.
Mama, are you happy? You know that singing is one of my talents.
Yeah.
That's right.
Okay.
Remember, I used to make a song when I was little, when a couple months to about 5 months ago about joy.
Oh, yeah, joy.
So, this is inspired by Mommy.
Mm-hmm.
For a present next on Christmas, would you want me to make me, I'll make Daddy a song about Daddy?
Sure. You love Daddy.
And I love you, Mom.
Forever.
But that's until 49ers thing today.
Oh.
So we're not going to see him till tomorrow morning.
No, tonight. Very late.
Really late. Maybe you might see him, but I might not.
Okay.
But could you show Daddy the song when he comes?
Sure.